Hi, I'm Jessica Obaka, and this is Athena Azli, and that's Alitia Azli, and you're watching the Food Show by Pink Ladle and Fat Bidet. So today, I have only about 10 minutes to do a fast dish for buka puasa. It's already 6:45 and my fish is already, I'm frying my fish, heating up my food, masak nasi already. So, but I'm short of a sayur dish. So today it's ladies finger masak asam. Let me tell you, this is very easy to do when you do not have any other sambal for stir fry or anything like that. Everything goes into one pot. I've been showing you everything that you can make in one pot. So this is another dish. You can opt lady's finger to kacang panjang, long beans. Okay? You can also do this for sahur. So these are the ingredients that you'll be needing. What is this, Athena? What is this?
Onions.
And you have red chili. What is this? This is belacan. And ikan bilis, anchovies, and 2 chili padi, just to add kick. You can change ikan bilis to fresh prawns, that's fine. Or udang kering, that's also fine. So everything goes into the food processor. There you go. I put a pot of water already here. Take a little bit. There you go. Let's blend this. Let's check my fish along the way. I would say this is one of the dishes that Zan fell in love with me. I cook this, remember Zan? With using long beans.
Yeah, but I eat this since I was a small boy. Since I was small already, we eat this.
Okay, okay. So this is asam jawa. Okay, you can put it. Okay, there you go. Stir. Right. Let's put it on the fire. Yeah, Alitia. Okay, let it simmer. Only then put your lady's finger for your long beans. Okay? There. There you go. Okay, it's boiling. I'm going to put the lady's finger. I like to leave the lady's finger like whole like that so that the soup is clear. Not it get all gooey, see? Okay, once you put that in, don't forget your salt. Mmm, Athena. Do you like lady's finger, Athena?
No.
No? Last time, mommy also don't like lady's finger.
Lady's finger is my favourite.
Yeah. Lady's finger is one of my favourite. Okay, there. Okay.
Is it one of your favourite fire?
So basically, it's almost done. Just wait for it to boil and your lady's finger to soften. Then you can serve it. With I have fried fish today, I have oxtail soup today and also masak lemak cili api ayam. So selamat berbuka. This is our humble buka puasa today. Everybody have their own favorite dish on this table. So this is the lady's finger masak asam. With hot rice, actually that's enough. And with maybe fried fish. So enjoy.